You may have heard that elephants get drunk on marula fruit. As amusing as the idea is, it is extremely unlikely. In reality, an elephant eating only marulas may consume up to 30 kg in a single day, or 714 individual fruits. This is less than half the number of marulas required to produce intoxication.